Okay, so once you have the first two down again, and we'll move on to Mary Had a Little Lamb. Again, using E, the highest note out of those three, D, middle note, and C, the lowest note. Go ahead and listen to me play it once. Let's try it again. Go ahead and show and say that with me. Ready? E-T-C-T-E-E-E-T-T-T-E-E-E-T-T-C-T-E-E-E-T-T-C. Go ahead and try to play with me one last time. Ready?